Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. You want the next left? No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Swing right. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going? That's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Throw a right. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Let's go right here. Here we are. Let's see what you got.
Yeah.
He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. He can definitely come back again.
I was thinking of going for a drive later, so shout now if you want something.